So, Dutch, what's Tahiti like anyhow?
Arthur, there you are. Come on. Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
Come on, quick. Stay quiet.
Lenny, Bill, you're with me. Arthur, John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay? Good luck, gentlemen.
Arthur, let's go.
Let's go.
Got a shot? Shoot that lock, Arthur. Good. Now kick that damn door in. Quick, before we lose Bronte. For God's sake, let me. Look out! Shoot that lock, Arthur. Good. Now kick that damn door in. Arthur!
We got more inside.
back upstairs.
Name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Eh? Okay, okay. No, I surrender. I surrender.
Should we kill him?
Nah. Let's take him to Dutch.
You can carry him. I ain't touching that piece of shit.
I think Dutch wants to have a little chat, Mr. Bronte. Hey, big man, we gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men, all your money, it weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing, you mean nothing, you stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
You don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find it. The dogs are on.
Our friends, the Pinkertons, gonna come and rescue you! You repulsive little maggot! Call them now! You call them!
Jesus!
Part of your philosophy books cover feeding a fella to a goddamn alligator, Dutch. The part that covers weakness. That part. I don't know. Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him. I figure it might as well be him.
There we go.
Step closer, we'll kill you dead. Okay, let's go.
there, friend. Come! Stop on by for a moment.
The name's William.
Arthur, you familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge. Kindness.
Ignorant. Ugly. And nasty.
Well,
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You... Let's see how... It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties.
Yep.
Came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I... sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
What?
Quieten yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti? Danbury. Think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
You done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. No, Danbury.
Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn.
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Yep. Giddy up. Yep. Yep. Shit.
Mind your business and keep walking, huh?
Don't have to tell me twice.
Real stupid, pal!
My God!
Hope you boys chose a foe safe. Bad haul.
Long time no see.
Well, good morning.
Have a look.
Sir.
All for sale, except the floorboards.
Now, let's have a look.
Fine. Yours. Done.
that should be good. Thank you. Out of the damn way! Let's go. Yep. Amy!
Hey, mister. That's one nice-looking horse you got there. How about we see how fast it is? First one of Catfish Jackson's.
Sure, why not?
Ready? Let's go.
I won, honest.
Darn it! Damn horse, acting up on me of all the times.
Good race. Could have gone either way.
I wish things was different, but hey, be safe out there.
Look out!
You ain't tough, my friend.
Why the hell are you doing this?
Now give me that horse, man. Whoa, easy. There he is. You got a good head on your shoulders. Jim?
Look, the bank. Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city. There are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the dram of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone, get ready. Look smart. Travel light. You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Come on, Hosea, get moving. We ain't got all day. This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, then another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Got it.
Good. All right, that's enough talk.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? We'll see you in camp.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on!
Yeah!
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard and stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then ride on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
Well, one more time.
Let's ride!
Yeah!
Go, go!
Fellas, act normal. There's Bill. Let's hitch up here. Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this stole what this country could have been. Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here. I love that Hosea! He is a true artist.
Okay. Now then, Arthur, would you please have Senior Bank Manager here open up the vault?
Open the vault! Come on!
Open. I need the combination for these safes.
Tell him the combination. Come on, speak. Speak or die.
Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
All right, should be one more number.
Last number. Come on.
54.
Mr. M. 54.
Would you look at that?
Well, well, well. Get out of here.
You
got trouble. It's like the law.
Come on.
Shit.
Let's go.
Okay.
Think we got a problem out here.
It's over!
Shit! Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed!
You never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains! No more deals!
Mr. Milton, this is America! You can always cut a deal!
I've given you enough chances.
Come on! Don't! No!
God damn it! There's your deal, Dutch.
Jose. Jose!
Hold them back! I got magic!
We lost John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, so if you'll cover us.
Sure. Sure. Go on. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next. Come on, follow me. Keep it down. There's law everywhere.
You got the law below. Watch out.
Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us. Okay, follow me, and keep your heads down. Head for the docks.
Shh, I hear voices.
Take your turns.
Everyone stay down.
This night just keeps getting better, doesn't it?
Everyone stay down and keep quiet.
We can't stay here.
Let's cut through the train. Follow me. Someone's coming. Guard to the left. Get down and stay out of sight.
Someone's coming. Duck.
I don't see why we have to check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're gonna take the first line out of town.
But old Milton said.
Milton said a lot. Come on, I won't be out here all night.
Stop, Arthur! Oh, damn it! We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out?
How?
I don't know. Make a noise. Whistle or something.
Hello? Did someone whistle out here?
Quick, get in cover and stay out of sight.
You think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently. So, when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it.
Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
We got some gold.
I'm sure.
This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John, Lenny, Jose, that wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no-good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella. A New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up!
Come on, Arthur!
Wake up! I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat. You come on!
Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Laura, hey, I'll be right behind you.
Jesus.
Arthur! Arthur!
Dutch. Dutch. Bud.
You're alive. Arthur.
Oh, boy, that's it.
You're alive.
Arthur. You're okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. Oh, we got you. We got you.
So,
where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarma. Javier asked the local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know. Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea. In the storm.
Is that so?
No. I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Vamos! Vamos! Muévanse!
That means move! You've got a long walk ahead of you.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Fusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
Well, how very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
A bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. They'll be strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going to scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. In the meantime, you'll not starve.
Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino. Cualquier tontería que hagan, dispárales a todos. Welcome to Guarma, gentlemen. Now, if you'll excuse me. Yeah!
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think?
I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck then.
Well, for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti.
You and me both.
Who are these people?
Who knows?
Flashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, David. Everyone, follow me. Please, David. Come.
Javier!
Oh, get out of here. There's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch.
Don't lose pace, son. We'll find you.
Cui. Go! Come on, Arthur! Quickly! I have some guns stashed here. Come!
Hey!
Follow me. Quick! What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How went we on? Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderland. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dulce.
Fusas compound. The sugar cane these poor men killed themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers, and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur?
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting carefully.